All right, that's the end of the episode. Welcome back to fucking us. Welcome to what Venny has dubbed the cleanup crew, apparently. We're about to go clean up a team.
Oh no, we're about to find a lava pool.
Where'd Katie go?
Where the fuck?
I was crafting a bow. I said this. I literally stated at the end of the previous episode I was making a bow. And you entirely ignore my comment.
Well, of course I did.
Then why'd you question where I was?
Oh, dude, where the fuck's Katie?
Fuck you, idiot.
Oh.
Fuck you and the dick you wrote.
No!
Vernon!
No!
He's gone. Alright, that's not good. He insta-left. That's not good.
Well, there could be a lava pool in the dark oak forest.
I will say, I did not hear Dom during that kill, so that's also a bad sign.
Dom is angry.
Probably. Or silent.
Also, I don't think they were fighting. Fighting here, though, maybe. There's walls.
I wish I could.
But let's find the lava. Wait, I did hear lava. Somewhere.
Under us, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Nice sharp three sword, Benny.
Wait, what is this? That was weird.
Another
D-down. It's somewhere here. Around.
To get.
Let's ignore that. Just dig around.
I'll keep watch on the surface.
I'm gonna go on the trees.
Actually, yeah, Jojo, you and me can grab apples, can't we?
I already have three of them.
Alright, let's fucking...
Goddammit.
No! Alright, we'll just leave him Benny in the hole. Four bit, get back in the hole. Four bit, get back in the hole. Four bit in the hole. Four bit hole. Hole, four bit. Four bit. Hole.
This is so sad.
Down boy. Oh, there's a cow! Look!
I see him, yeah, he's just chilling.
Get more cows.
No!
What? We need leather. I did it. We need leather, buddy.
I already have two of it. That's okay.
Yeah, but we have another one now. Don't let me strike you with my sword.
Why are there leaves here?
You'll regret that.
Why are there shears here? Okay, let's get out of the dark old forest.
I'm going back to the desert, or should we?
No.
Just gonna go through it.
Go east. How about we stop?
Southeast.
East
sorry.
Is the path to 00.
Southeast. Rawr.
That's the path to 00, Benny.
Yeah, but we're not going straight. Well, yeah, but we can also tell when to stop going there because we're not idiots. Well, maybe.
Also, it's not past 00 because which is not a path towards 00.
I mean, it could be if you're doing the wrong path towards 00.
Nope.
Oh my god, where the fuck did. Jesus! JGF just flew. Like Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania. That was incredible.
Even if at some point you go south. Yes, even if it just if you always go even a little bit of south, you'll never reach zero. This is our current predicament.
Oh. Bro, fuck off. JJ is no longer on the Iron Man list.
Well, I never was because I got suffocated by dirt.
Oh,
or sand or whatever. Because the string didn't work.
By dirt.
Because the string didn't work.
Fucking lost and buried alive, actually.
You know what? In a round with like 70,000 people, me being in the top 8, you know, I'll take it. best in the team.
Balls around.
You're just saying balls
penis.
Over here.
There's walls over here.
Walls. That's a lot of things here. You know what? None of them are.
It's almost like a plains is a prime place to have a fight.
But it's a weird location.
Yeah, you're fighting.
Yeah, but if you see another team here, you're not gonna go. Oop, nope, it's a plains not fighting here. You're gonna fight.
And oop.
Then
oh,
eight.
God. Yeah.
Buddy.
Just saying oop is actually okay because it's like a setup to oops.
Yeah, but I can't pronounce oops.
So. Oh, evidently. Anyway, I'm sure if you just keep going in a direction. Oh, I have so many bones. Let me get some wolves.
Okay, I'll hit one. Hold on.
What?
And he got a dog. Got two dogs. He got three dogs. He gets a fourth. He gets a fifth. That's a lot of bones. He gets a sixth.
That's a lot of bones.
Here we watch a random Bulgarian.
Oh, I don't see
any
more
dogs.
Not the first time.
That's
how you win.
Funny, saying you know makes me even less happy right now.
I swear to fuck, don't hit me with your rod.
Yeah, I was gonna rod you, but I'm like, I should.
my armor is undamaged, so it's usable for stuff. For example.
Just a bunch of dogs just flapping like themselves.
Describing a dog as flapping, please stop.
Alright, I'm out of bones.
There's a big ass hill over there.
You know what? I don't think there's gonna be lava there. Is that gonna help? I also have a sharpness 3, so maybe that's also a factor.
Benny's the top guy of this
game. I also have 2 hilarious pro deaths, so hell yeah, gimme. Can't wait to accidentally enter pro.
Because I don't want to fucking wade through the water, buddy.
I do.
Let's go. Smoke through the water. Fire in the night.
Oh, there's a person!
Yeah, I just realized that's not our team.
It's a
flame bow. Our team I was going towards.
It's
yeah,
what?
Hang on.
Ow,
I'm on fire.
Oh, no.
Over there.
I just got pelted,
it's,
hold on.
Oh, it's Light's team, it's Light.
Ah, it's gross.
I thought that was our team.
Where?
Yeah, I know, I'm fucking dead.
Alright, everyone retreat to the west, we're sacrificing Katie. Yeah.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, didn't you say you're gonna die?
I'm on 3.5, I'm not dead yet! I've got
okay,
three gaps,
well you can go west
help.
As well. Wait,
no,
did I have-
No I can't! That's fundamentally impossible for me to go west when I'm easterly.
Hey,
bro, I'm not having
shot
a good time
light.
Right now.
Wait, they don't have enchants too, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, but they shot me with a fire bow, so...
That's true.
They got bug.
If I melee someone...
Go on then.
Be careful, Benny. You're gonna get bow spammed by a flame bow.
Did any of them maintain chasing me?
No, I don't think so. Where's Foren? Nice.
Foren might be the one
chasing
me. No,
they're not healing. Torrent. His light's...
Alright, I'm...
What is light on?
Recently.
Also, what color are they?
They're purple. They're the first team on tab. I see Foren, I see...
Hey, my dogs are like attempt.
God.
Shots, Mirror.
I'm healed up and ready to fight.
Give me a minute. DL. Okay, there you go.
Oh my god, I had to go.
Go, safe. Dog.
Alright.
Oh, nice.
Yes,
oh.
Dog.
Dog, kill.
Nice.
Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Gone. Gone. What was the, can you say once again? Because obviously GG spam just took it out.
Nice.
Is that the entire team?
Yes.
Yeah, we got them.
Oh, oh, cool.
I did it. I killed them all.
All right. If you're watching my perspective, you entirely missed that fight except for me getting shot. So sorry.
Cool. We got books too. Let's go. All
right. I'm.
I'm on half a heart. Can I have some healing?
Oh, I got you. Come here.
I just PM'd. So.
Benny, where are you? Oh, here you are. Here you go. God bless you. Alright, there's gold over here.
I have
6 gold as well. Here you go, Benny.
Okay.
I'll wait over here until I can regroup with you.
So we have a flame bow now.
I have not received coordinates for you guys.
I mean, I can take the flame bow.
Hey, should we actually, like, dig down and get enchants that way?
Hey, can I fucking... me up.
Oh, you're alive.
None of you have given me coordinates.
Kitty, you're alive.
I did.
Yeah, Venny, I've been asking repeatedly for coordinates and had 3 gapples and I healed back up and said, if you're watching my perspective, you just saw me getting shot.
My dog
at no point did I die.
Wait, who?
I don't have it. Is someone taken?
I want the flame bow a little bit.
Venny, why did you think I kept asking
it's
for coordinates?
It's flame unbreaking one.
Fenny, if I oh, Dom
oh,
just died.
Dead.
Oh, fuck. What the hell did Dom just die to?
Where'd the other one die?
Do you know?
Dom didn't
work
straight off, so that's interesting. I wonder who they were fighting. Wait, did someone's kill come
off the board? Who did he die to?
He hit the ground too hard. I don't know if he was fighting anyone.
Oh, I don't know. Probably
oh,
someone.
Thank you. Cool. We have their heads now. Let's go down.
Yeah, let's... Meet with me first!
Okay, well, you said our coordinates like 100 times.
Yeah, but you fucking still haven't met up with me. You just left me here to die. And I don't know where you are, so I'm trying to navigate the fucking rivers. because I never saw where you went. I just ran towards purple team.
I will say the sharpness tree did help a lot.
Yeah, it did. That was... I was really trying to get a kill there. I really want a kill.
Sorry. Yeah, I was too far away because Venny thought I was dead. So... died in that fight.
Why is it the one hour I'm like, ugh, fuck our hour. Then I do this.
That thing has gotten two kills and another one he's taking credit for.
I am taking credit for.
I see...
Because I got the kill on tap for that, by the way.
Is that
the PvE kill is my...
Right, Venny, I would like to point out, you have two bits of diamond armor. How many do I have?
None.
Yeah.
The appropriate amount.
And also, I'm not dead. So can I fucking be considered alive? Benny, give me your boots. They're mine. Thank you.
What up?
I don't think courses are on.
Alright, I'm a dick, like a 2x1 to get some obsidian.
Yeah, finally. Ah,
well. Oh, no.
I'm gonna go dig down now.
Benny, I read that as tribe.
I'm gonna consider myself fucking save dead them, again, because Benny's...
How are we gonna win this as a team of three now?
Fuck you! I'm fucking alive! Right, this episode is titled Katie Doesn't Die. I just want to point... Bullshit.
Hey.
Art of fucking crap.
I do like how the one team we run into is also with similar gear, that being enchanted weapon and diamond
and also,
chest plate,
I presume
unenchanted.
Not, like... I also presume not regular players, because they had 4N, for example, so... I assume they weren't regular Minecraft UHC players.
Not 4N... really.
What, you mean forever and ever? People, you
who
know,
else is digging
veteran
with me?
Me and no, Thorbit.
Why?
I'm going down. Oh, okay.
Because we might as well all be cozy together rather than cozy
oh
separate.
My god, the wolves are here.
Yeah, I was
wait,
like, said...
Wait, what the fuck? Someone's already ducked.
Oh, yeah.
What? That's crazy. This is like someone's strip mine. I didn't even know strip mining is allowed.
Yeah, it's Arctic. Yeah, Arctic nerfs ores in strip mining.
But I thought it's like different for recorded rounds. Well, someone's caved here. Just saying. Make it, take it as you wish. Oh,
I will say Dom
definitely... I found obsidian.
Well, yeah, I found obsidian too. I'm just kind of...
I will say Dom definitely died to somebody because, wasn't considered a kill, but there's only one PvE death on the board.
Yeah, it was considered a kill.
Was it?
The wolf thing wasn't.
Why was the wolf thing not considered?
Scrub.
Wolf considered a PvE?
Yes.
Alright, so yeah, Dom was killed by someone then.
Okay. I'll tell you in 7 minutes. Also, I really hope the fourth person... Okay, this Katie probably.
It's dead. It's the dead teammate who's no longer alive. I can't believe I got killed in that fight, pal. It was awful.
You don't
it's stop. Adam Cole!
I am the ghost of Harley
Race. Hey, we did it! Enchants.
Benny's.
Boom! Right.
It's Adam Cole, he's here!
Alright, sharpness.
Whoa, my god, I can get projectile 2 straight off the bat.
Yeah, I got prod 2 already.
I can my bow fucking enchant, that'd be lovely.
I already have an enchanted bow.
Yeah, I fucking... Bro, fuck you.
Bro.
I've been saying bro way too much recently, I need to stop.
Bro.
I fucking started, I turned into Matt Riddle apparently recently.
Fuck, give me that. Give me the obsidian.
Nah, pal.
Allow
how much
me
is it to get power in this book? Alright, so...
Wow.
I have received a message.
Where's my power book?
I've received a message from our friend who is currently alive in the game, Liz. Oh. Do we have 2 diamonds spare?
No.
Jamie made boots, but we needed those for enchants. No, we don't have 2
ask
diamonds.
Ask who Dom died to and give me the obsidian.
No, we don't have 2 diamonds there. So, I actually didn't pick up your obsidian, so it's not me.
No, not obsidian. No. And nothing from you. Oh. Except to ask something
what
to
did
our
Dom die
dear
to?
Friend. Yes.
There you go, I've asked.
Ah!
Dom died to stupidity, apparently.
So probably didn't get a... Give it
okay. What am I giving you?
Lapis!
Oh, you fucking didn't make that clear. Okay, apparently Alan killed Dom, so...
Who?
Alan! Oh, Isaac.
Yeah, we're just not know who someone is.
Yeah.
Well, Alan's the yellow one on tab. On
wow. Yellow one.
Hey, we might actually have a chance, lads. I don't.
We don't.
No.
I mean, we have a chance. We're not going to win, but we have a chance to at least do well.
Yeah.
We can come second. Could come on. Let's aim for second. Come on.
No. Yeah. Fuck it. Let's just cave for the rest of the game.
Let's beat EC until we
have somewhere to go.
All right. I'm outie.
Oh yeah. Remember, JJ, how long is it until your date with the party?
It's like 5:30, I think. So.
4:30. So
it's like it's currently 3:30.
All right, you got 2 hours.
Good.
We got plenty of time. All right, we can fucking beat EC. Cool.
Cool. Okay, well,
Benny, could you sit your fucking dogs on the floor? You reprobate.
No, because then I will forget them, and they were actually kind. Oh yeah, strip mining is allowed. What
Benny,
am I
you
doing?
Won't you won't forget them if I fucking remind you.
Sit your dogs down.
Not worth. I'm just going straight east on the mining scale spectrum.
Is this not strip mining? Are we all strip mining? Yes.
I'm just here.
I'm strip mining.
I'm in a cave though, so.
Ooh.
I'm heading west, by the way.
Thing. Can assume.
Other ones will also be explored. Benny pick me. Just make a new one.
What?
What?
So wasteful, Benny.
We'll collect iron then.
Who will collect iron?
Benjamin Farron was shot by Colin.
57 players remaining still. What the?
Benny, it was a 70-something player game.
Yes.
We're now only just getting down to the levels of an actual like logical recorded round. So.
Well, no, we're still not. This is like almost double any season of TDN has had.
Well, I mean, like you know those like.
Wait,
big
no, it is double. Specifically.
We've currently got down to the amount that's usually in the big rounds when they do a big season. That's where we're at right now.
So. Even that.
Yeah, go away.
It's 50. It's 56. That's still not even.
I
close.
Said getting there, didn't I?
Well, we're not.
Sorry, I know
we're
I'm
still
dead.
So far
you
away.
Listen to me.
No. We're still so far
I'm sorry,
away.
Can you only communicate with me now if you fucking Ouija board me? <It's>... Oh, I hear voices from beyond. They're saying, I'm not dead, Fenny, you can't. They're saying, Fenny, I still owe you a dollar. Ooh.
Yeah, because you lost. Cause
why the fuck did Jericho won?
Because Hangman Page is not the AEW.
Fucking build up Hangman Page and they fucking put on the belt Jericho. What the fucking bullshit?
Two.
Built up, he's Chris Jericho.
Exactly. So
but it's like saying, oh, they built up Brock Lesnar.
Yes. That's why he beat something. The other day, I can remember. Coming WWE. Well.
That's a one-horn stakeout.
Free advertisement, I see.
I mean, it did make it to BBC News. It was quite a big story.
Did they?
Yeah, it made it to BBC News page. So that's
but
like,
I mean, like.
Wild.
Oh, what the? Oh, sorry, dog. Jesus, fuck you.
He said, oh, what the? And then I had someone die.
Yeah, and then
like,
we
what?
Saw a good Liz was slain by Mr. Cute, and I immediately assumed.
Yo, wrestling's gonna outlive a good time.
That's both prophetic and happening in the game.
What's the second one?
Prophetic.
No, that's the first one. What's the second one?
Happening in the game. That is not a very efficient. We are NXT. There you go.
Four behind you.
Right, I'm done with the strip mine. I'm bored. What the fuck did you just do to 4-bit, pal?
He was strip mining. I said four behind you, and he was strip mining, and I just rotted him. I was like, from behind you! And he was like, yeah. You turned around, like, really late. You just kind of, like, slowly turned to me.
Slowly, casually turns himself around.
Alright, that just sounds like the start of a fanfic.
Slowly turns himself around.
No.
His crimson eyes locking onto his hot, sweaty...
Crimson eyes?
Yeah, it's a fanfic, Venny.
Yeah, but come on. Have some realism. I will consult with the masses.
Oh, there's nothing here.
do Crimson Eyes have any place in a fanfic?
Ah!
Wow, see y'all next time to find out the truth. Also-